Today, I'm going to show you some gymnastics moves and some stretches. So first, let's get on with the video. First, we're going to do some stretches. What I like to start with is just a simple split. I like putting my leg out like that. Then do that. And slam right into my split. I can't do my split. Other leg. You don't want your knee going over your foot. Nose to me. And slide it into your split. This is my bad leg. Another one that I like to do is roll out our wrists. So, I get on my knees. Put my wrists down. Just pull my arms back and leave my wrists on the ground and flip them over and do it. Then do them every time. I'm sorry, I was like... Okay, now when you're done with that, we're gonna do one more that might hurt you. Because some people are that flexible, can do a bit. Come down and rock and roll. And push up. And rock and roll. So it's pretty fun. That one's fun, but it could help for some people. So next, we are gonna do some moves. The easiest one that I do is a forward roll. And that one, you shouldn't always stand up with your hands, only if your teacher says don't stand up with your hands. You can stand up with your hands. So, another one that's pretty easy is a cartwheel. Sorry, and a handstand. I am gonna show you a routine. I hope you like it. So...